And speaking of happy birthdays, we have some others that are doing even better. I mean, look at this, 100 plus. Lester Kepper of Waukegan, that used to be Jack Benny's hometown. 100 years old, known for his favorite expression, by George. Still physically active and exercises every day, enjoys cooking the family turkey every Thanksgiving. There is a secret to that, and there's always somebody in the family who knows how to do it better.